the terrifying incident captured on another driver's dash cam. It happened at 5:30 last night on the Kwinana Freeway in Bibra Lake. Witnesses say a woman in her 30s remarkably crawled from the car. The woman was rushed to Royal Perth Hospital, where tonight she is in the intensive care unit in a serious but stable condition.